It's really important, our Inspire programme. This really sets the tone, I think, for a sustainable pipeline for people into the construction industry generally, and also to support our project at Hinkley Point C.
Hinkley Point C is a nuclear power plant, and it's going to provide 7% of the UK's electricity. There's lots of jobs available. I didn't realise there were so many jobs involved in a nuclear power plant.
The opportunities created by new power plants like Hinkley Point C is ridiculous. It's going to be a brilliant opportunity, especially living so close. There's the apprenticeship schemes that they run, and the graduate schemes that they run. It's really a wide opportunity for anybody who wants to actually do something that will matter, not just to our generation, but not just the next generation, but after that as well.
Within EDF Energy, I sort of want to go on to more hands-on engineering type thing because I find that interesting and I like how they've done it with the apprenticeships. And being around the graduates has been good because they've been through it all. They know what you've got to do to get there and how hard it can be. So they're teaching me skills that I'm going to need and what is actually relevant to the course that I want
to
take.
To join the Hinkley Point C workforce in the future, you need to be taking the right subjects, making the right decisions, and taking advice, talking to your people at school, but also engaging with our Inspire programme. We come around to schools regularly to engage with young people to help them look at their future in STEM and engineering careers. If we want an apprentice to join our workforce at Peak, you're in year 8 right now. So events like this are extremely important because it's a way of us getting to the people we need to work on Hinkley Point C in the future.
It's really good to see the Inspire programme reaching out to all the schools. And what's so good about the Hinkley Point C project is not about just bricks and mortar. There's lots of other jobs, from catering to logistics to administration to finance to kind of dealing with the public, to dealing with visitors, to doing absolutely anything. I mean, the world is your oyster. Just get out there and come and join us.
The Inspire Education Programme, I think it's really important as an investment into the future, not only of EDF Energy, but of the British nuclear industry. So engaging with young people who are in schools now to be the future workforce for the nuclear industry is really great.
Creating a pipeline for the future, a pipeline of skills and a pipeline of opportunity to meet the aspiration of the great young people we're seeing here.
I hope that I've inspired the next generation of engineers and scientists. That's really number one that I hope to do. And it just makes you realise how creative young people are, especially young people in the UK. And they're the sorts of people that we want to be our engineers and scientists of the future.
And get that across to teachers in the best way we possibly could, how they can promote STEM within schools and how they can look for information, find fresh resources, new resources and resources that work.
I had no idea of what job I would wanted to do, but I knew it would have something to do with engineering. And EDF have almost narrowed it down to me, and I would like to do an apprenticeship with them. They've done a lot to help us with our own skills that we may require at school or even in our future jobs.